Session two, create and play. This session, we're going to talk about I am brave. So in our gathering today, we talked about different ways that people can be brave. In our story today, we heard about some brave people who helped a friend in need. How might you be brave and compassionate in your community? Make up a story about your brave compassion. You can write your story down, you can perform a play, or you could draw your story like a comic strip, which was what we're going to do today. So maybe you would stand up for a friend who is being bullied. Maybe you'll step back to let someone smaller to have a turn. Or maybe you'll go without something so somebody in need would be able to have an opportunity. Imagine a story where your compassion makes you brave, like the people in the Bible story. So what we are going to be doing today is we're going to be doing a comic strip. And Hayden is going to be drawing within each of these boxes, six different ways that he can be brave. So here is the comic strip. And with your markers and your crayons, you'll be able to create individual comics that will fit into each of those screens. So like we talked about, maybe you were just standing up for a friend who is being bullied. And then you'll be able to draw in one of the boxes of the comic strip. Awesome. Do you want to draw a couple of different screens?
Mm-hmm. Oh, should we do another one?
Yep.
Of another bully or what?
No, that would be another way that you can be brave. So,
what was it?
You could help an elderly person. You're trying a new sport. Give someone else a turn. You step back. Let someone
fresh
else
box
make.
Of crayons.
What position do you play in hockey?
Defense.
So then you let your other partner be able to defend, maybe, or or if you break away up front and score, make a goal.
True. Probably get laid out on the ice, so checking now. It's fun.
You can check now?
Yeah. I'll do trying. What color should I use, though?
You can make some colors. So make sure that you take a time to think about different ways that you individually can be brave and then be able to draw your own comic strips from that. Another way of spreading kindness and showing compassion calls us to be brave. Think of someone you might know that needs a spark of happiness in their lives or that they might be going through a hard time, and that is a way that you can step up to be brave also. So Hayden, what did you end up drawing on your comic strip?
I drew this bully with he said something to this guy's best friend, and the best friend came up and kind of like tried to take care of it, kind of told him to back off. The other one is a kid that asked his mom if he could try football because he didn't really do like a sport. And his mom said, yeah. And then this other one is somebody holding the door open for a person in a wheelchair.
That's wonderful, Hayden. Those are many different ways that we can be brave and help with compassion.